afraid?
I'm not afraid to die. I've been dying a little bit each day since you came back into my life. I love you.
You love me? I thought that we had decided not to fall in love. That we would be forced to live a lie. And that it would destroy our lives.
I truly, deeply love you. Before we die, I want you to know.
How can I say this without breaking? How can I say this without taking over? How can I put it down into words when it's almost too much for my soul alone? I loved and I loved and I lost you. I loved and I loved and I lost you. I loved and I loved and I lost you. And it hurts like hell. Yeah, it hurts like hell.
You die in childbirth.
And the baby?
I don't know.
It was only a dream.
I won't let this one become
real. The secrets. I don't want them to know the way I loved you. I don't think they understand.
I don't know you anymore.
I don't think they would accept
my heart.
Me. No,
you're going down a path I can't follow.